Hey there guys, I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology and we're taking a quick look at the Jackson Minion JS1X concert bass. Just like the rest of the Minion series guitars, the concert bass is a scaled down version of a classic Jackson design. It is primarily aimed at kids, but it's also a great option for players of any age who might be of a smaller stature and find a full size bass a little bit too uncomfortable to play. The body's made from poplar, it's got a bolt on maple neck, this features graphite reinforcement rods for extra strength, and that's been fitted with a 22 jumbo fret Rosewood fingerboard, which features those classic Jackson shark fin inlays. Being a short scale bass, it features a 28.6 inch scale length, so that means that the frets are much closer together and not so much of a stretch to play. And the profile of the neck itself is really slim, so it's perfect for those smaller hands. All of the hardware has been finished in jet black. There's four Jackson die-cast tuners up on the headstock, and down at the other end, a four saddle adjustable bridge. Tonally, despite its compact size, it's still really versatile. It features two pickups. The first is a P-bass style split single coil, and then closer to the bridge, there's a jazz bass style single coil. Each of the pickups run through their own individual volume control, and then there's an overall tone knob. So that was a quick look at the Jackson Minion concert bass. We've been checking it out in this cool looking parvo purple finish, but there are loads of different colours available, including satin black, satin grey, and an awesome funky looking neon green. So make sure to check out our website for all the different options. Let's plug it in, take a listen. So thanks for watching. For more information on all of the Jackson Minion guitars and basses, visit pmtonline.co.uk and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock, and you can try one out for yourself at your local professional music technology. As always, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.